Hopefully that's better. Cheers, Chris. Right, let's try again. I've just updated OBS, so that'll be the reason why. Likewise, Chris. Hopefully things will return back to sort of normality and get back on track with us.
Watch the track limits. Please mark incident clear. Back to green flag.
Sorry about the lack of sound. We're at Zolder, Belgium. Tricky track with two chicanes. Currently in qualifying, as you can see, it's at night, so the tyres will have havoc with temperatures. 45 minute race. Again, same conditions, so it's all about keep your tyres warm and make sure you can nail these chicanes without going beyond track limits, because you will get penalised as a result of going track limits. On the outlap, concentrating on getting my tyres to temperature.
Tyres are cold, watch out.
As you can see, crew chief telling me my tyres are cold, and you can tell by the way the car's going around the corners. They are coming up to temperature, to be honest, but you can still see the right front's very cold.
Green flag, sector 1.
V12. Nice sparks, Nathan.
So I'm going to wait a bit and get some gap. You can go ahead.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm going to wait for like 10 seconds, 15 seconds or something.
5 minutes.
Let me jump out the pit soon.
Probably.
Sector 1 is 0.45 off the base. We estimate you've got 5 minutes of fuel remaining.
Looks like I'm good.
Tyres don't get up to temperature in one lap.
Cold front tyres. Yellow flag in sector 1. Sector 1 is clear. That's your fastest lap. Sector 3 is 0.43 off the pace. Fastest lap for Young, 128.55. Your brake temperatures are okay.
If Nick goes to the chicane, it's not the best idea in the world.
Sector 1 is yellow. Green flag, sector 1. Sector 1, yellow flag. Yellow flag. B9, we're running on fumes, mate. Sector 3 is 0.6 off the pace.
Well, that's my quali over. I was 0.2 better than I were there. That'd have took me up. Possibly, I could have possibly got to 6th, but never mind. Let's see where the race takes us.
I just threw 0.2 away.
Fastest lap for Young, 128.39. Just 2 minutes left, 2 minutes to go.
Oh my god, and another 0.3.
What are you doing? What are you doing? Putting your window down and just throwing them out or something? That's what it sounds like you're doing. Oh, I've just thrown another 0.3 away. Tell you what, next time, send them my way. I need a drink.
Chucked it off again.
Nice drink of watermelon.
Drink an iron brew, mate. That's what you're wanting.
Nah, you know what? I saw an iron brew floater the other today. Advertisers, you're not Scottish until you've had an iron brew ice cream floater. And guess what I fancied? An iron brew ice cream floater.
And did you partake in said ice cream floater?
Sorry?
Did you partake in said ice cream floater?
Not yet, no, because I haven't got any iron brew. Yeah. But the second I get some iron brew, guess what I'm going to have? An ice cream floater.
Did you see the deep fried Colin the Caterpillar?
You're sorry? What was that, Neil?
Deep fried Colin the Caterpillar. Scottish.
Don't know what you mean there. That's the saying I've not heard of.
He's talking about Colin the Caterpillar.
Deep fried Mars bars. You must have heard of that.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Deep fried Mars bar and deep fried ice cream and all that, man. That's the way you go.
Deep fried pizza. I've heard that. Yeah. So what are you saying? Deep fried Colin the Caterpillar. So they're buying Colin the Caterpillar. Oh my god. God, that's that. You must come out of the chippy with an heart attack.
No, because you don't eat it until you've left the chippy.
All right. Well, let's just say you're not going to the chippy again. I do know when I was working in Duns in Berwickshire. On the borders, they did have a chippy and they did do the deep fried stuff, and I was so intrigued, but I thought it just doesn't appeal, so I didn't bother. Oh, Jerwin, Woosman, respect the blue flags. That's one or two mustn't be doing. I mean, blue flags obviously you've got to respect regardless. That's not to do with flashing the lights or not overtaking, is it? It's 6 o'clock start, isn't it, Brian? Kyle Army.
6:30.
6:30, is it? Right. Okay. You doing it, Mark, as well? Yeah. Mark Condron.
Yeah.
Yeah. Excellent. Yeah. Good. Need to try and get on.
I'll
this
be practicing all week. I've got the whole week to practice.
Right. Okay. Good on you. I'll
be on in the evening.
I was up then. Maybe he's going quicker though, are they?
No.
I was half a second up.
I tried a new line in that chicane.
You've just got to not hit the curb on the chicane, haven't you?
Nathan's going quick.
Oh, crap.
Oh, you lost it on the exit.
I just jumped on that curb.
You
would have had
that, Nathan. Sorry, whoever that was. I wasn't even looking at the screen.
Disqualified for unnecessary contact.
Who's he hit?
Who'd he hit?
You'd have had that, Nathan, then.
I lost.
If you'd have got that exit clean.
I was half a second up on my fastest lap. Yeah. And then I ended up like a tenth up at the end. I just don't know why I bounced that time. I take that line every time and I bounced and just lost all traction. Couldn't accelerate.
Right. Business end of the race now.
All right, how much fuel do we need? Come on.
1,000 millilitres.
They ain't going to give you a sensible answer, Mark.
Hopefully whoever that was I hit wasn't holding onto their wheel.
You need to put in a bit of... and that should see you to the end of the race.
Thanks very much, Brian. So useful.
That one. That amount.
Do what you mean, mate. Exactly what you mean.
what you need, Mark, is you need to put in about 73 litres.
77 litres.
Mark, have you got your phone? Have you got your phone on you?
I have.
Check WhatsApp.
Really? That much?
Apparently.
Really?
Yeah.
77.
How much per? How much per, how much per lap are you doing?
Oh.
I'm only doing 2.21.
Well, you put less in then.
Yeah. Fill your boots, mate. Use the SRC calculator. PWS SRC calculator.
Look at there. Fastest first sector, fastest second, fastest
yeah,
third.
Yeah, you did.
Or me. I still didn't get there.
Hey? How does that work?
It doesn't add up. Because it doesn't add up, does it?
Oh, it's three. Oh, sorry, it's lap 7 and lap 8. There, you got all fastest sectors, but yes, got you.
45 minutes.
I didn't get fastest sectors in my fastest lap either. Which is pretty unusual. I'm just more consistent in that last lap, even though I lost about 0.4 on it.
Right, where am I? So we've got Peter de Jong behind me, Westrum next to me,
the air temp is 15
and Nathan in front of me, all the slidey machine.
What?
It'll be entertaining for you to follow me.
Some of that. Up that traction control. Good luck, everybody.
Gonna need it.
Oh, I'm knackered. I've been blinking. I was hoovering my grass all day. My arms are killing me.
How big is the grass?
a lot of leaves. We've got a massive silver birch tree in our garden, and it dumps a lot of leaves.
Yes, it would do.
Hey, Macarena.
Right, here we go. There's the big Merc and the big Lambo.
Who's in the Merc? Neil is, right.
Neil's in the Merc, and then we've got...
The curb smasher.
That's it.
And the BMW.
The BMW is the other curb smasher.
Oh, they're behind me.
Rev lights. Oh, yeah.
They'll be taking 20 kph more through those chicanes.
Follow car number 963.
Right, have fun, chaps.
Yeah.
Do we have to?
A short little start up this one, isn't it?
Yeah, don't give you a chance to get your tyres or brakes worn, does it, this one?
Go.
Right side. Hold your line. Still there. Hold your line. Clear right.
Oh, dearie me.
On your right. Clear right.
Well, the BMWs was a bit keen then.
Yep. Yeah, and just gone straight over the...
Did he just go straight over?
So the BMW just went straight across, didn't go over.
I just got half rear-ended. Chicane.
Caught up about a quarter of a second on me then on that chicane.
Well, Peter didn't even take the chicane. He must be on a warning. And he kept it planted as well. Oh God, Eric nearly very late on the brakes. Well, I was very early, but tyres are still cold, so I'm not risking it for a biscuit. Whoa! Bloody hell. I hit the curb then.
Car right. Hold your line. Hold your line. Clear right. Right side. Clear right.
There was two of them. Gone.
Who's that? Sure.
I'm doing the bad thing.
Green flag, incident clear.
Is that Santos and
Dont?
Santos and Dont? He just went shooting off then.
It's definitely Dont.
Well, Santos has gone because he was behind me.
Pressured my tyre somehow.
P7. Front tyres are cold.
On your right. Clear right.
Mr. Mel's gone as well.
Don't let him get away. Alright, Mark. Don't be intimidated by this little shit. Make him work for it.
Richard Mayle. That's okay. Stayed on track though.
I seem to have forgotten how wide my car is. I've almost been hit twice by just driving onto the grass to lash a cane.
Do you know what? I've done the same actually, that's kind of weird, isn't it?
All the Ferraris and the Maggas going through there really carefully.
Oh, yeah. Neil just launches the curbs. Oh. That's Holmes has gone.
The Audi won't go over the curbs.
He went after the curbs.
He does going to say it's like it's almost like he hit something that wasn't there. I think he hit a drain cover.
Green flag, all clear.
Now the way that Merc took the curb was ridiculous, it just bent. What curb?
The gap to Bywater ahead is increasing. It's now 1.6.
Hit that bump again on the last exit.
129.09. Good lap, that's your quickest so far. 7th position. The gap to Bywater in front is now 1.3.
Whoa!
Okay, Mark, we just cut the track. Fastest lap for Young, 128.48. Tenths off the pace in sector 1. Sector 2 is 0.8 off the pace. Sector 3 is a tenth off the pace. So Bywater ahead is now 1.0. Alright Mark, you need to fast this track, you're losing too much time. He's pretty slow through the second chicane.
Sorry, Eel. You seem to break a little bit early that time.
Bywater ahead is now 0.9. Yellow flag. Green flag. Young is now leading. Track. Keep it nice and tidy. Thank you. Warning, keep it tidy, please mark. The gap to Bywater ahead is now 0.6. This guy. Okay, Mark, stay close. Wait for him to make a mistake. He's slow into the hairpin.
On your left. Still there. Clear left.
Good pass, mate. That was fucking brilliant. Okay, Mark, you're halfway home. Your fuel is fine. This fucker's trying to distract you. Don't let him. Sixth place. Stewards have warned us about track limits. Keep it between the lines.
Left side. Still there. Hold your line. Clear left.
Fucking hell, defend these positions.
That's not taking the chicane lead lap.
20 minutes remaining, you've got 20 minutes left.
I'm risking it, I'm already on turn.
Gap two by water, ahead is increasing, it's now 0.8.
Let's hunt De Jong down.
P7.
Oh.
Who's 45? Let's drive
through. Westman.
I flashed in the way past as soon as it's allowed. Is that the respective blue flags guy?
Yep.
Yeah. He's alright.
Yeah, armless.
Not for the barriers there, isn't it?
Okay, Mark, you've got half your fuel left.
Going down to 4-0, come on, keep going.
Stay close, wait for them to make a mistake. They're slow into the second chicane. You've just done a 130.14. 15 minutes left. Your lap times are improving. This is good. That was a 129.76. Pay attention to track limits, please, Mark. Wasting a lot of time here. Get your elbows out and force the pass. The stewards have warned us for cutting the track. Keep it between the white lines. The gap to Bywater ahead is now 0.9.
It's getting very slippy, isn't it?
Yeah.
Mm. I thought it was just me.
Seventh position.
Must be the dew coming down. Oops. Just went to space over the sausage.
What have Jews got to do with it?
All right, Mark, keep piling on the pressure. He'll make a mistake. You just cut the track. contract limits. You've got 10 minutes left, 10 minutes to go. Water in front is now 1.0.
Peter's tyres must have gone nail in front because he's really slowed down. Whoa! God, you broke really late early then because he did. Oof.
I did on purpose because I thought I ran him.
Yeah, cheers! I nearly took you out.
The gap behind is now 14 seconds. Your lap time was 131.69.
Yeah.
Bywater ahead is now. He's really worried now, isn't he?
That lap was a 129.84.
You just pick up the paces.
Okay, Mark, 5 minutes to go, 5 minutes left. Guy in front of
him. On your right, clear right, on your right, clear right.
I spilt my popcorn then all over myself. I mean, you were well ahead.
I know, and I fucking left a big wide road as well for it, in case you've still got me.
I think his tyres has well and truly gone off because the last sector. God,
sort of. Beard it all.
Yeah.
Yeah, his tyres always done. He does run so low downforce. He always destroys them.
I know the feeling.
The Bywater is getting closer. The gap's now 0.7. They're faster than us through the first chicane.
Faster than us through the first chicane, apparently. Not surprising, but he cuts it.
Okay, Mark, you've got 10 minutes of fuel remaining. The P5. Stick to the plan, don't be intimidated here. That's 2 minutes left, 2 minutes. The lap time was at 129.
It's slippy, isn't it?
Yep.
Yep.
Track temp's only 15 degrees, so.
It'll be interesting to see what the tyres look like after this. Definitely feel like my rears are grained.
My tyres are actually very, very good.
Yeah, mine are actually fine. I can just feel the drips dropping off, that's all.
Well, I was green on this sector up until the first chicane. So I'm still getting the speed out of it.
I'm not trying.
I've got Neil up my arse.
I caught Michael up and he made a mistake and now I'm just sort of...
waiting.
Along. He's made two mistakes behind me, which has just given me breathing space.
The white flag is out. This is the final lap.
I overpressured my tyres and they're already down to 26.2 now.
One more lap to go.
Oh, what are you doing to them? Mine are holding 26.7 nicely. It's because you bashed the curves, isn't it?
Probably, yeah.
26.8, 26.8, 26.8, 26.9.
Whoa! Right side. Still there, clear right.
That's why I went slow.
Yeah, I was floating there. I couldn't do much about me positioning car, so I did try to avoid. Tried to give you a wide berth. Oh, pressure loss! Woohoo! It took all race.
Yes, podium. Got Mr. Scheider.
Great race that, Neil.
It was, wasn't it?
Kept us both on his there, to be fair.
You can't do squealy spinnies in the sand, can you?
Sweaty time.
Yeah.
I was sweaty there.
Not sure which is worse. I think it's being followed.
Yeah, it was. That was good, that, because I don't think we separated most of that race, apart from when I rear-ended you and then let you back in. But yeah, it was good fun. That cheers.
Took me far too long to adjust to fuel.
Oh yeah, I've got a flat spot. It's knackered.
I did get three cuts there. I
was on two. So what did I get? I got what were my tyres like?
I know, actually.
Okay. I had one. I got on the first lap. Well, second lap.
Zero grain, zero blister, zero flat spot, apparently.
Absolutely nothing wrong with my tyres. Yeah. Unbelievable.
Nothing wrong with mine either. Mine were all good and still round.
That was great fun, that. Cheers for watching that, Chris. Hope you enjoyed it. And it's trying to give you a bit of an incentive to get back on track.
Well done, Nick. Well done, Rogers.
Thank you.
I wasn't the most consistent.
I had a sweat for that. Oh, I went far behind you then, Nathan. Is that right? Or was I? Oh, no, another 14 seconds behind you, wasn't I? Yeah, sorry. I was peddling at the end.
I was as well. I was like 2 seconds off the pace at the end.
Well,
just
Michael
not to get
made
any,
a. Michael made a.